Grinding workshop. One phase grinding and classified technological process is used for grinding workshop. The materials are fed into ball mill by belt from fine ore bin, and the feed size is 12 millimeters. They are crushed by the falling impacts and autogenous grinding of the steel balls and ores in the cylinder. Due to the continuously feeding materials, the pressure pushes materials to the outlet, and grinding materials are discharged from the cylinder outlet through cylinder screen. The unqualified products in discharged materials return ball mill for regrinding, and the qualified ones are transported to hydrocyclones by slurry pump. The coarse particles rotate outside under large centrifugal force. Finally, the setting sand is discharged. The fine particles rotate above the center under small centrifugal force. Finally, the overflow is discharged. The setting sand returns ball mill for regrinding, and the overflow becomes the qualified product of grinding phase.